Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Tyrone back with Tech Life. And in today's video, I wanted to share this info with you guys because I think it's very interesting. So when the T-Mobile and Sprint merger was first announced, it seemed that they would have two headquarters, the new T-Mobile anyway. One would be in Bellevue, one would be in Kansas City. Well, since the new CEO has taken over a Sprint, they are now thinking about putting that headquarters in Overland Park up for sale. So what they would do is they would put the property up for sale, and whoever buys it, Sprint would lease the amount of offices that it would take to run their business as normal. So they won't change anything. They won't cut back on jobs. They just want to sell the property and then lease the spaces. Now, I think from a business standpoint, that probably makes a lot of sense. It probably is going to lower cost. The upkeep on keeping that large campus running has to be a lot. The electricity, the water, if there's a monthly rent, property tax, who knows? It's a lot. So I think leasing the spaces would be a lot cheaper for Sprint, and going forward would be more efficient and look better on their quarterly numbers. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. I know a lot of people had questions about this, if T-Mobile was even going to run two headquarters. I think, in my opinion, once the merger was approved, T-Mobile was probably going to sell the Kansas City campus anyway. That's just my opinion. Let me know in the comment section down below if you thought the same. It was just, I don't think it's cost effective to run two headquarters, but that's just me. So let me know in the comment section down below if you feel the same. And definitely stay tuned to the channel. Lots more content coming. Like, share, subscribe. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you're notified when I upload content. And this is Tyrone with Tech Life, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.